On display at the Victoria and Albert Museum in London is a beautifully decorated grand piano. This piano was made by the firm John Broadwood and Sons, and it was designed by artist Edward Byrne Jones. There was also assistance from decorator Kate Faulkner.